Morning, a bus carrying University of Washington band members overturned on an interstate. Remarkably, there were no serious injuries. It happened yesterday near the town of George Washington. State troopers say icy conditions may have been a factor. The bus was one of six heading to Pullman for today's football game against Washington State. Sam